Diamonds. A girl's best friend is also the defining mineral atop Mohs scale of hardness. So what happens when we try and scratch a glass iPhone screen with a real diamond? Let's find out. As we know from previous videos, cell phone screens usually start to scratch at a level 6 on Mohs scale of hardness. Diamonds are a level 10. Mohs scale grows exponentially, so the hardness difference between a 5 and a 6 on Mohs scale is not much when compared to the difference between a 6 and a 10. The diamonds that I have in front of me are real, but they are shaped and cut for jewelry, and not industrial applications. Diamond dust is much more abrasive, but we'll get to that in a minute. If I press the diamonds into the glass, nothing will happen. There are too many flat points on diamonds cut to maximize reflections to cause any severe damage to the iPhone. But what if we use the sharp tip on the bottom of the diamond? I have a diamond holding tool here, and we can see that even though these rocks are not meant for cutting, they can still do some serious damage to the glass. No harm is coming to the diamond though because of the hardness difference. A level 6 object cannot scratch a level 7, much less a level 10. Fun fact, there is a man-made diamond called cubic zirconia. While it looks pretty much identical to the real thing to the average person, it only falls around an 8.5 on Mohs scale. Diamonds are used in the industrial world quite often. They are heat resistant and very hard. This particular tool has a diamond dust tip and is used for drilling holes through tile, stone, and glass. It is meant to spin inside of a drill, but we can still see the damage that is caused from the abrasive dust on the tip. Any dust speck harder than a level 6 on Mohs scale will leave a mark on the glass screen of your phone, even when your phone is inside your pocket or purse. A screen protector is always a good idea. Hit up my Instagram and Twitter for behind the scenes and future projects, and subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Thanks a ton for watching. Hope to see you around.